Then, the next step, you first do it without touching the string. And the next step is to choose a string, put all four fingers on the same string, and do it without losing contact with the string. Now the thumb, it's optional. If you need to, you can do this. If you don't need to, you can just stay there. If you need to, you can do this, or you can just stay there and then adjust afterwards as well. Once again, this is okay, this is okay, but important that it stays, all the fingers stay on the same string.